I'm Kiera. I've been at the Port Wayne Children's Zoo for almost 2 years now. I'm a kangaroo and dingo keeper primarily. We actually have 22 kangaroos, 15 total adults, and 6 babies right now. 7! That one's a little harder to see. 4 are out of the pouch all the time. They're not allowed back in. They've outgrown it. We do have 4 girl babies and 1 male. Our adult male, Mako, he's 6'4 when he stands up and 170 pounds. The girls are only about 80 pounds at their heaviest. So he's literally twice the size. Kangaroos eat grass and leaves, so they are herbivores. They do get some special snacks here at the zoo. They get apples, carrots, grapes. Grapes are by far their favorite. The kangaroos are actually very lazy during the hot part of the day. They will sleep all day and eat grass. Since grass is their primary diet, they basically lay on a buffet all day. A kangaroo gestation is 34 days. When it's born, it's the size of a jelly bean, and then it crawls up the front of mom's belly and into the pouch where it attaches, and it stays for 9 months before we get to see any little parts of it. The most you see before that is a little bit of wiggling. And at 9 months, they'll start sticking their head out, and then mom will let them start venturing out for short trips. And about a year old, 11 to 12 months, depending on mom, she'll just kick them out from there. She will continue to nurse them until they're 18 months old. The kangaroos, they're very curious animals. So you can leave a scrub brush out, and they will play with it. They love boxes full of straw and hay, and just put a handful of treats in there, and they will flatten that box. You'll have 20 kangaroo heads in one box.